जिसने अध्यात्मक शक्ति का
द वन हु हैज टेस्टेड द स्वीटनेस ऑफ स्पिरिचुअल पावर हाउ कैन दे लेट गो ऑफ दैट दैट वुड बी वेरी डिफिकल्ट
शिव बाबा बाप दादा ने
And Shiv Baba, the Supreme Father, has given us this responsibility that you children, yourselves, need to become powerful and bring benefit to the world. Whenever Baba used to embrace each child, he used to say, you are my child who is a world transformer, world benefactor. But in the father and the mother, the spiritual power that we saw in them, in their spiritual vision, it was as if a waterfall was flowing into us. And when you sit down under a waterfall, you feel so blissful. And so it was as if there was a waterfall of spiritual power that was falling into the soul, into the mind. And when we have experienced such things, then how could we leave the spiritual path and go into the world? And we said, no, we will not let go of the service that the Father has given us. The Father, Bap Dada, has given us this task. God through the medium of Brahma Baba. We don't call Brahma Baba God. Some people misunderstand this. If God was Brahma Baba, then after Brahma Baba became avyakt, how would the institution continue? And so whenever we hear the history, and so if the head of the institution goes, then something The institution falls apart. However, since Brahma Baba became avyakt, until that point there was no service outside India. Whilst Brahma Baba was there, there was no service outside. And now in all five continents, there are many, many service centers. And so who is running all of this? Brahma Baba is not here in the physical form. So the one who is running all this is the incorporeal Supreme Father, Supreme Soul, who made Brahma Baba his instrument. We never consider any human being to be God. Because they say that, in fact, God says, I am the eternal, the immortal image. I am beyond birth and death, beyond action. And so, however, if you look at Brahma Baba, he was born, he died. So how could he be beyond birth? Any human being would definitely take birth and definitely die. And so who we consider to be God is the incorporeal being of light. Yes, Brahma Baba was the medium. And there is also the description and the praise of the medium. There would definitely be some speciality of the person that God made his medium. Shiv Baba enabled us to become so filled with faith that this spiritual power was filled in the soul.